Hello and welcome to Celeb Vibes, where we bring you the latest and hottest celebrity news from around the world. Whether you're a fan of Hollywood stars, British royals, or pop sensations, I have something for you.
Alison Boshoff, inside Johnny Depp's secret life as a boho artist in Soho.Home is where the art is for Johnny Depp. It can be revealed that the movie star, who has been in the UK for the past 6 months, has been renting both a townhouse and an art studio in London's West End and is now throwing himself into his sideline as an artist. The studio, which is in the heart of Soho, seems to be inspiring the 61-year-old actor to unleash another side of his creative nature. Depp stepped out for dinner at the weekend at Cipriani in Mayfair, smoking a cigarillo and sporting shoes with what looks to be a custom paint job, indicating his current passion for art. The Pirates of the Caribbean star has painted for years, but his first foray into the world of commercial art came in 2022, when he raised £3 million in a few hours by selling prints from his debut art collection. The prints featured four people who inspired him: Rolling Stone Keith Richards, actress Liz Taylor, actor Al Pacino, and singer Bob Dylan, and were embellished with characteristic freehand flourishes. Johnny Depp has been in the UK for the past 6 months, renting both a townhouse and an art studio in London's West End. The actor hasn't abandoned the day job. He has been busy editing the movie Modi, about the artist Modigliani, a passion project of his. The website of his gallery, Castle Fine Art, crashed due to the volume of interest from his fans, alerted by a post to his 27 million followers on Instagram. At the time, he said, "I've always used art to express my feelings and to reflect on those who matter most to me, like my family, friends, and people I admire. My paintings surround my life, but I kept them to myself and limited myself. No one should ever limit themselves." He's not limiting himself anymore. Last summer, another set of prints were sold by the same gallery over a 13-day period. Called Five, the pieces showed Depp as he approached the fifth year of his legal battle with former wife Amber Heard and were based on a picture of him taken during a shoot for his Savage fragrance campaign with Dior. Meanwhile, Depp's day job has not been abandoned. He has been busy editing the movie Modi, about the artist Modigliani, a passion project in which he does not star. It ought to pop up on the festival circuit later this year. He has also agreed to play Satan in a forthcoming film, The Carnival at the End of Days, for friend and former Monty Python star Terry Gilliam. The picture, an apocalyptic comedy, starts shooting next January. His last role was portraying King Louis XV in Jean Du Barry, which premiered at Cannes in 2023. 2 weeks ago, Depp celebrated the birthday of his late close friend, the guitarist Jeff Beck, with Beck's widow Sandra. She hosted a party for her husband's friends at the Gibson Garage off Oxford Street, and Johnny played guitar.
Thanks for watching, guys. Leave your thoughts in the comments section below, and please do well to hit the subscribe button and turn on notification bell in order to always receive our latest news. I'm